Welcome to Comcor's video blog, What Were They Thinking? The late mayor of New York City, Ed Koch, used to ask, how am I doing? Well, the New York City Police Department social media group ain't doing too well this week. What were they thinking when somebody at New York's finest agreed to a Twitter effort to get New York residents to tweet photos about their experiences with Gotham's cops? Hashtag MyNYPD kind of backfired. Okay, if this had been right after 9/11, there would have been an overwhelming outpouring of positive tweets. But in 2014, after the controversy of stop and frisk and a normal messy city, someone, anyone, should have put the kibosh on the idea before it went public. It's not surprising that a majority, literally thousands of responses, were photos and comments about alleged police abuses and not very good deeds. It's a common rule that complainers are going to shout louder than satisfied customers. What were they thinking is also the question being asked by a number of other cities and countries. Copycat unflattering Twitter feeds emerged in LA, Greece, and even France. The NYPD is not the first organization to suffer from Twitter backlash. McDonald's and JP Morgan Chase are just two that weren't thinking too much before they crowdsourced for compliments. NYPD Police Commissioner William Bratton admitted that the first round of social media efforts didn't do too well, but he says we're committed to social media for other ways to reach residents. We'll come back when they're doing better. This is Andy Gilman, and our team says please follow us on Twitter and Facebook.